In today's video, we are back on Destiny 1 again.
Oh, hello there!
Bruh.
Dude, my intro. So we are back on Destiny 1 again. You probably saw the title or the thumbnail. We're gonna be using this weapon here. Bam! This is a scout rifle only for warlocks. It's called the... This weapon is so hard to pronounce. Tlaloc? I think that's how you say it. So, like I said, this weapon only for warlocks. And we're going to go over the perks really quick. Smooth Ballistic, Eye of the Storm. Kills with this weapon reduce the cooldown of your grenade, so you get your grenade back. And we got Armor Piercing Rounds. And we got this little perk here. This is the magic. Overflow. This weapon has better handling, rate of fire, and stability while the wielder's super is charged. So, you just don't use your super. And you just slay with the weapon. So, the best subclass to use with this weapon is definitely Sunslinger. And we're going to pair that with the crutch, the wormwood, and Ophidian aspect. So, yeah. So, quickly before putting the video, I just want to say thank you for supporting a D1 video. Really means a lot. If you enjoy the D1 videos, make sure you drop a like and subscribe to the channel. We are trying to get 100k before 2021. So, if you want to help me with that, subscribe to the channel. 60% of you guys watching my videos are not subscribed. So, I would appreciate that. Let's put the gameplay. Only 4 players. Oh, someone's using the Tlaloc. Oh no, that's me.
You stupid.
Oh, it's my first time playing this map. I got a grimoire score. I played it on PS4 though. I gotta try getting my super like really fast. So I guess we just push. Okay, that's one. I'm gonna have to back up a little bit. Thank you. Good night. Get it off. Oh, this gun is actually not bad. Even without the... Oh, no. Without the special perk. Look at this. This is the best scout rifle in Destiny history. Wait till I get the perk. I got 10 shotgun shots now. Lol. My shotgun ammo now. I saw someone going there. What? Who shot me? I'm just gonna push him. He doesn't know I'm pushing him. Here we go. No, I was gonna kill him too. I think it's a 4v4. Yeah, 4v4. Not that many players playing D1 right now. All right, we got the super. No one can kill me now. You are unkillable. Come on, challenge.
You're unkillable.
Is he dead?
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
No way. Put a riff, put a riff. Catch this? No, teammate blocked it. Nice. Ouch, get shit on. Oh, I got double kill there. He's so one. Pretty sure he's gonna challenge again. I just know. There we go. It's snipers, man. They always do that. Panic super. Okay, bro. I'm out. Just gonna stay back. Dude, this gun is so good when you have the super active. Alright, they're gonna have machine gun though. Oh my god, it's so good. This gun is cracked! Dude, this map is so bad. 5 minutes remaining. Feels good not to get sniped through flinch. Oh my god. I was so weak there too. That guy's close. Let's go. I'm gonna spawn this way. Where that's... No? Ah, that panic bubble. No! Ah. No, don't go there. Oh. Oh, it's a blessing. Blessing of lights. This gun is cracked. Oh, this guy is cracked too. Dude, we're getting so many kills this game. It's actually pretty nuts. This gun is actually really nuts. Another kill. They're gonna spawn this way again because my teammates are spawning there. Oh my god. Run back, ZK, run back. No, I was still weak. We're at 3,000 points. And we're farming. Go, sticky nades. I killed myself with my grenade there because it bounced on the wall. Alright, one kill. Let's go. Dude, we farm though. We actually farm with this gun. I was challenging snipers, hand cannons. Let's see the score. That was a close game too. That's a 30 bomb. There's no way. 32! Holy shit! Let's go. Dude, I farmed more with this gun than palindrome.